see through this hideous catastrophe.
Someone over there.
Able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends or family, but I'm not choosy.
Oi there, Outlander. Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work? Oh, good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you. I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
All right, I'm done.
I have a feeling my shards are well spent on you.
Does that mean you'll pay me now?
Oh, you weren't joking. You people are so hard to read.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?